Buffalo Sabres select from the USA Hockey National Team Development Program, Matthias Samuelsson.
Matthias Samuelsson, the first pick in this second round. Son of Shell, 813 NHL games with Philadelphia, Pittsburgh, Rangers, Tampa. What do we think of this choice to open round two?
I think it's a fantastic choice. It's 6'4", he's big, he's rangy, he loves to play a physical game. I remember watching him at the U18s this past year. All he wanted to do at the start of every game was run somebody, was set a tempo. He was captain of that team for the U.S. He's got excellent mobility for a big guy, but a little quicker than his father. His father was a big man himself in Shell, but I really like the way Matthias played in that tournament. I like the way he played all season.
Leadership, guys, that's what the Buffalo Sabres just got right here. You got a young man that's a natural-born leader, has that confidence when your father has played in the National Hockey League about feeling that you know what you're talking about. That was a great selection for Buffalo as they continue the theme working on the back end.